Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Rods and Reloads. You may have seen that recently Luke and I were down in Missouri bumping for blue catfish on the Missouri River. It was a great trip overall. We ate a silver carp. We filmed it for y'all, so if you want to know what a silver carp tastes like, head over to our channel and check that video out. It was interesting, but this video is exciting. We left from Minnesota extremely early in the morning. It was myself, Luke, Jacob, Ryan, and Peter. And by the time we got there, we were exhausted, but we wasted no time setting up camp, getting our baits in the water. And myself being a novice, I had a lot to learn. I was just happy to be there. We may have hit the spawn right on the nose. So luck wasn't in our boat, but luck was in our friend's boat, and we got it on camera, the biggest blue catfish I've ever seen in real life. And so I'm so excited to share with you all Jacob's monster blue cat. If you haven't already, head to our channel, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more big fish coming your way. Check this.
I got a sling and a scale. So I got my sling. Freaking way.
Alright, we're coming.
Bye. Who caught it?
Jacob. It's gonna be a f***ing journey.
Oh, Jacob, it's you.
I'm shaking now.
That tail was huge.
Saw the tail.
It's a giant.
Oh. I have a full stomach ache right now.
Look at him hook too.
That's awesome.
Hell yeah.
70?
Right after we just got 80? Done saying, just one fish.
One fish for today. Half a day.
Oh my goodness.
What's big?
Oh, bro.
That's big. I bet it's 72. I got pictures of you.
77.
I bet, yeah, I was gonna say it's in the 70s for sure.
Turn around so you can breathe. Holy shit. 79.
79.
79.
79.
Minus 2.
79, 12. You were right, 77.
77.
What a jumbo, bro. Little 77?
Talk about a bro moment right now.
That was good.
right here, Mr. Jacob Halls. He just got a 77-pound blue cat bumping on the Missouri River. And he's gonna let that bad boy go. Giant fish.
He's
ready to go. Oh my gosh, that's huge. Giant fish. You know what, rods and reloads, gotta get the fist bump. Sick fish, bro.